Hole number seven, this is option 2B drive. And 2B drive is with a wind 8 ball. And we are starting at P10 max rest. And then we do have white ring by the rough line with a book 8, using 7 topspin and 2 right spin. Adjust is going to be max plus 20 P0. And if your intention is to play with a P8 ball, you can swap to a P8 ball after you have made your adjustment. And I do that because I do want to play with precision. But you always have to start and adjust with a P10 wind 8 ball, and then you swap to a P8 wind 8 ball. If so, do not do the mistake and swap to a wind 10 ball after adjust, or that you start with a wind 10 ball and then you swap to a wind 8 ball. That's a very common mistake that people are doing. Max curl to the right, circle drop, and we're looking to get to around 410 yards. On the second shot with a wind 8 ball, we are doing a fringe check where the fringe meets the fairway, ball guideline going over the hole. Then we're setting 1 backspin and 2 right spin, looking to have the tip of the ball guideline 1 green square through the hole with our Falcon. Adjust is going to be 60% slider with Falcon 8, 64% slider with Falcon 7. And here we are playing plus 25% elevation, P5 numbers for Clash Caddy, and P10 numbers for those of you that are using Notebook. So we make the adjustment, and with a wind 8 ball, there will be sometimes a double pull, which is also to why a wind 10 ball would be a little bit easier to handle. Perfect ball, bounce on the fairway, up onto the green, dropping dead center for the eagle. Scan the QR code here on the screen or go directly to patreon.com/golf/tommy for the ultimate tournament text guide for Master Division.